I want you all to hear 8 out of thousands of reasons black people were lynched, according to the Equal Justice Initiative's report of reported lynchings. John Stoner was lynched in Doss, Louisiana in 1909 for suing the white man who killed his cow. Frank Dodd was lynched in DeWitt, Arkansas in 1916 for annoying a white woman. Ernest Green and Charlie Lang, both 14, were lynched in Shibuda, Mississippi in 1942 after a white girl said they were threatening. Oliver Moore was lynched in Edgecombe County, North Carolina in 1930 for frightening a white girl.
So? What you gonna do about it? After watching this video, I guarantee you 7 out of 10 black people got pissed off. What's the point? Get emotional and not do shit. So why are you trying to rile these people up to not do nothing? History. We get upset, we get emotional, then we ask or beg for our freedom. And we ask for reparations. So the people, same people who did this to us, now we want to ask for mercy. Quit posting this dumb stuff, man. Ain't nobody gonna do nothing about it but get emotional.